All right, guys, guess what day it is? Day 21. It is time to take our measurements. If you didn't know, at the beginning of my journey, I did not weigh myself because I wasn't ready for those numbers, right? I did not feel comfortable going taking that route because I've done it in the past and it was always very discouraging. So I told myself, do something you've never done before. And so for me, it was not weighing myself, setting a plan, and taking measurements. All right, so this is what we're doing. All right, I did this day one, it's day 21. It's time to see where we at, okay? So let me get something to write with. All right. So arms, left arms, we were at 16. All right, so let's see where we at today. We're at 14.5. Chest, we were at 50. It's all turned and stuff. Give me 1 second. Oh my God. All right, y'all. I can tell I don't do measurements often because clearly. All right, so we're at 48. Chest is 48. Right arm. Right arm was at 16 as well. So it should be the same, but sometimes, you know, it can change. We're at... Right arm is actually 15.5. Wait, I got some space. Oh no. 14.5. Hips. My hip. There's my hip. It was at hips 53. Comfortably 50. 50. Hip is at 50. Waist. Hold on, y'all. Wait. Here's my waist. Waist right now is 43.5. Right thigh was at 35.
Take away the pain. Through the storm, the sun still.
right thigh, 32.2. Left thigh was at 34. Y'all got sunburn. Y'all see that? I never got anything for it either. But if y'all have some recommendations, let me know. Because a two-tone skin situation ain't cute. Left thigh was at 34. Oh. We at 32. Even. Tremendous amount of weight, and I know it because I feel it, and I know it because I can see it, and you can see it too. So I'm grateful for this moment. I'm striving. I have goals, new goals now, and your girl's gonna look. Y'all just listen, keep following me. See you guys on the other side. Day one of round two tomorrow. Bye.